essential ingredient in life.
Huh. her off me! Help! Someone!
Is it?
working class, same as you. I know the bank demands high interest rates. That's why I became a moneylender. Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Hush now. No need for a fuss. I said quiet.
Until then. Onward. That's it, girl.
Go.
have that been?
Everyone mad.
Off me! Help! Someone! Someone!
I'll deal with you personally.
There's something going on.
Ah! Thank you. all suspicious, that.
What's she doing? Oh.
Someone's creeping about. Oh. A woman.
Is he alright? I can see him.
Mr. Fry. I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had a most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Where would I find the doctor? Ah.
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Elliotson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
Thank you.
study. Phrenology, when rigorously practiced, allows us to discover each from an observation of the other. The science of mind teaches us how to not only identify, but also how to measure the mental faculties of a patient. For instance, this specimen is overdeveloped and when it's found on either side of the lower back of its head, the protuberances previously measured is then referring to both police records and medical observation. I am, of course, referring to this specimen's tendency to provoke assault and desirable propensities which were wholly suppressed by the use of this serum. Despite the specimen's violent reaction to the procedure,
is there anybody out there?
Something serum.
Let me out of here!
You have just witnessed is nothing less than an undeniable effectiveness of the medicine of tomorrow.
Allows us to discover each criminal.
is the measure. Establish the correctness of both police records and the medical observation. I am, of course, referring to the specimen's tendency to provoke an assault, and desirable propensities which were wholly suppressed by the use of the soothing serum. Despite the specimen's violent reaction to the procedure, the soothing serum anesthetized its senses and it died without suffering.
Get a hold of yourself!
The salmon is mine! I'm the king of the kingdoms!
The salmon is mine!
Is there anybody out there?
I wonder why, sir.
Alarm! Intruder!
Despite the specimen's violent reaction to the procedure, the soothing syrup anesthetized the senses and it died without suffering. What you have just witnessed is nothing less than the undeniable effectiveness of the medicine of tomorrow. Phrenology, when rigorously practiced, allows us to discover each from an observation of the other. The science of mind teaches us how to not only identify, but also how to measure the mental faculties of the patient. For instance, this specimen is only developed in the past few years. I can tell you that the evidence is previously established the presence of both police records and medical observations. Thank you.
Catch him!
Let's have it!
The intruder! I'll put you down!
Take a moment.
Ugh, bloody rat!
It's been a murder!
I'm sorry, sir.
Hey!
just witnessed is nothing less than the effectiveness of the menace of tomorrow.
Come on, Eddie!